गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू अवर 11th चैप्टर द पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ अ लेडी। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ खुशवंत सिंह ग्रैंडमदर। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव टू सी व्हेन द ऑथर लिव्ड, मींस व्हेन खुशवंत सिंह लिव्ड विद द ग्रैंडमदर। स्टूडेंट्स, when you read the story, you can come to know that Khushwant Singh's parents, they went to live in city and they left Khushwant Singh with the grandmother at village. So Khushwant Singh and his grandmother, they were alone in village house. Due to this, there was good bondage between both of them and they became friends. The author Khushwant Singh and the grandmother, they were good friends. Now when they both were alone at village house, we are given a routine of them. The grandmother and Khushwant Singh both were constantly together as they both were alone in the village house. So they were constantly together. Most of the time they were together. We are given the routine. In the routine of both of them, the grandmother used to wake the author up, then get him ready for school. The grandmother used to wake the author up in the morning and get him ready for the school. Then what is the other routine? She said her morning prayer in a monotonous singing session while she bathed and dressed him. In morning, the grandmother used to do her morning prayer in a monotonous singing session while she bathed and dressed the author. When the grandmother was taking bath and when she was dressing, when she was getting the author ready, that time she was singing her morning prayer. Students, here there was intention of the grandmother behind it. She thought that when she was singing such morning prayer in a singing session, it would help her grandchild, the author, that he would learn this morning prayer. But the author didn't learn. The author enjoyed her voice. Author liked her voice, but author was not interested to learn those monotonous morning prayer. The grandmother, she used to sing her morning prayer in boring singing session while she bathed and dressed the author. Her intention that the author would learn this morning prayers. But the author enjoyed her voice but did not learn the morning prayer. Then they took breakfast. In breakfast, they had a thick stale chapati and butter and sugar was applied on the chapati. After that, they both were ready to go to school. The grandmother, she was also carrying some stale chapatis with her for village roads. When they were ready to go to school, that time the grandmother carried several stale chapatis for the village roads. This was their routine. The grandmother and the author both went to school together. Now why both went to school together? Because the school, it was attached to the temple. The grandmother always went to school with the author because the school was attached to the temple. And in the temple, the priest taught the alphabet and the morning prayer. The students, they were sitting in rows and learning alphabets and morning prayer. During that time, the grandmother used to sit inside the temple and reading the holy scriptures. The grandmother sat inside reading the scriptures. When they both finished, when the author finished his study and when the grandmother finished his reading of scripture, they both would walk back together. And they would meet the dogs, the village dogs, they would meet at the temple door. So here, the grandmother would like to offer the stale chapatis that she has taken with her to the village dogs. So this was their routine. As the grandmother and the author, they were alone at village house. Thank you, sir.